We see Clark administered a breathalyzer and trying to recall what happened. Chloe's a little shell-shocked.
Did anyone else want Clark to blow into the breathalyzer and it just explode like super breath?
Yeah, that would have been awesome. Oh my gosh. What the hell's in you, Mr. Kent? As Clark